nowhere else to run.
Hello, everybody! What's going on, beautifuls? What's going on, beautifuls? Hello, Pixels. Hello, Victoria. Hello, Paacreek. I don't know if Brandon's here. I guess he's busy for the rest of the week. From what I can tell. Which is interesting. Which is interesting. Okay. Whew! So, today, Lizard Face Games! What's going on, girl? How are you? How are you today? My internet is so bad that I have to watch the stream on my phone. Really? You scared the fuck out of me, you ginger jerk. What'd I do? What'd I do? Penis. Games too. Hello, Bradley. My coffee maker's broken again. I'm really upset about it. Really upset. I'm good today. Today, we're gonna go turn in this quest. Showed your face? You're not smelly? Tell that to my nose. Yeah, that was a loud hello. Hello! Sorry. Guys! Yes? Alright, this is the guy we need to talk to.
A man named Asan came to see me. And we came to an arrangement.
We started the process? From it. Yes. That's what I like to hear, Bradley. That's what I like to hear.
As they say,
I don't know why. I'm looking really weird right now. I'm looking very pale. I think my white balance is way off right now. Oh yeah. That's a little bit better. Oh, that icy Corey look you just got, Pa. You in trouble. Oh, he in trouble. Tomorrow you get recommended to the manager. Bradley, you deserve this. And it's effective April 1st. Uh-oh, that would be a really bad, what's the word I'm looking for?
A man named
It'd be really bad if it did that. Alright, so I'm going to post in Discord that we are live. Benefit from it.
All this from a stolen
Hi, everyone.
Follow the shadow. And you'll find the flame.
Oops. What can't I download? Oh man. So I want everybody to know. If you look at your settings. Why? It's really good if I get it. More money. Yeah, no, I'm just sitting. What? What's he gonna do? Kiss me? Yeah.
Yeah, right on the butt. Kiss your butt. I'm gonna kiss your butt. April Fools. Oh. That's right. Yeah, April Fools. April 1st is April Fools, man.
A man named Nassan came to see me, and we came.
Broken bottle. What's going on? Welcome.
I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this
okay.
From a stolen sword, as they say. Follow the shadow.
So we did. We did this. This quest is over. I think that was all we had to do. All right. So, as the title says, we are doing. What about settings? If you go to the settings, I think you guys will see. Go to quality, and you will see that we are streaming in a brand new quality setting, baby booze. A brand new quality setting. We should have no more buffering. We should have no more issues. Now that I said that, of course, I'm going to just absolutely regret saying that out loud. And that's unfortunate that I just did that. But that's okay. Alright, so in this stream, if you haven't yet liked the stream yet, you should do so. We are going to do all of the cauldrons that we have left, and we are going to deal with all of the corruption zones that we can do. He's uploading at 1080. I'm streaming right now at 1080. Finally. Can you believe that? What new game am I getting after this? Mass Effect Andromeda is going to be the next big game that we play. Which I'm really excited for, to be honest with you. So now I know how to get the Shield Weaver armor, but do you think I should get it? It will make the game easy for me, which I don't want. You think I should... What difficulty are you playing on? So I'm playing on the hardest difficulty, and I think there are some things. Hey dude, I'm watching your stream from the YouTube gaming app on my iPad. Awesome! That YouTube gaming though, that's where it's at, man. That's where it's at. I'm gonna kill this turkey because I think I might need it. I might need it. And as I can see, 1080. Oh yes. I finally increased my internet last night. And HD Corey face. Oh yeah. I forgot about that. I should have given you a warning. Alright, we're gonna get this metal flower first. We're gonna get the metal flower. I think I started it on easy. Oh, okay. Well, I mean, if you do get that, the shield armor, which I would suggest you do. I mean, it is a completionist thing, right? I mean, they put it in the game for a reason. I would say pick it up, and then if you feel like the game's too easy, turn up the difficulty. If you still feel like it's too easy, well then I don't know. Can I? What? This is weird. There we go. Okay. I didn't know how hard the game would be anyway. Is Mass Effect Andromeda a stealth game? I mean, I guess it depends how you play it, but no, it's... Have you never heard of Mass Effect? I mean, you can play certain classes that I suppose would technically be stealth-oriented, but... Corey's Blizzard Blitz was funny at the end. Did you like that? I liked that. I thought it was funny, and that's all that matters. Thank you for watching the Blizzard Blitz, by the way. That doesn't get a lot of views, but I enjoy making it. I'll watch it when I get home. No worries. Bradley, what did you think of the episode as a whole? Just out of curiosity. Be as critical as you can of it, because I wanna make that series a lot better. It's a really hard series, actually. Your eyes was pretty. No, you've never heard of Mass Effect. Wow. I highly recommend looking up Mass Effect. Mass Effect 1, 2. And 3 are already out. They've been out for years. Is it an open world game? It is. It is sort of an open world game. It's more of an open galaxy type of game, I suppose. More so Mass Effect 1 than 2. I'll watch it when I go on my break so I don't have to see your face. Wait. Oh, Paacreek. It was really good. I recommend that you be more comical in it. Be characters, right.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're new growth.
I don't know what that means, Paacreek. Paacreek, wow. I meant Bradley, my bad, sorry. Random question, what's my favorite PS4 game? Probably this game. Last of Us, The Last of Us Remastered. I guess technically that's not, but I think grounded mode is the best version to play that game on. So people like funny. They do. It's very hard though to be to provide the thing that I need to provide while also trying to be funny. You know what I mean? Sound feedback, be characters. Sound feedback, don't be yourself, you suck. Be something funnier. So it's bigger than Horizon. It's not bigger than Horizon.
These will keep.
You can hear someone? Yeah, my roommates. We were having, that's why I was almost late to the stream, is because we were having dinner and stuff. They made dinner. It was really good. My roommate Avery made some fish. Some Dover sole is what it's called. Dover sole. And my other roommate, Elise, made Brussels sprouts and sweet potatoes. Which, exquisite. So good. Really good stuff. Alright, we got that metal flower. Let's continue down. We want to go all the way here. Well, we want to grab this metal flower first. Aviary? Ovaries? Aviary? What? Only... I hate no one, Bradley. You hate me. Who doesn't? Who doesn't? Just kidding, I love you. So we need to go get this stuff. That'll be good. That'll be good. More cauldrons. I don't know what we actually unlock from this cauldron, though. Hopefully something. Trump and Pence are living. Trust me, I don't hate you. So you do hate someone. You do hate someone. Man, these Horizon streams. I don't get it, dudes. I don't get it. Cookie Cat 345. What's going on? Welcome to stream. I want this flower. Oh, there's a bellow back right there, so I'm just going to ignore you. I'm just going to ignore you. I'm going to ignore both of you, because I don't want to die. I'm going to grab this real quick, because that's a thing that I need. Just going to keep running this way. I don't play Blizzard games, and I don't like all of them, but your Blizzard Blitz series makes me want to play Blizzard games. Hey, that's some pretty high criticism. Critique, not criticism. Thank you very much, Bart. How are you, by the way? Alright, so we found the cauldron. And now we need to find this flower, which is continuing this way. They can just, like, not live. I didn't say I hated them. Oh, they cannot live. Not live. I read that as live. I'm sorry. I'm stupid. Alright, we are looking for the flower. We're looking for the flower. Where is it? Alright, there is a freeze bellow back over there. Am I in the flower zone? I am in the flower zone. So it could potentially... I'm assuming Overwatch has more computer needs than WoW. I mean, it depends. You can turn it down. Do I have PS4 Pro? I actually don't have PS4 Pro, unfortunately. I'm too po for that. Gut, how are you? Me? I'm good. Hey, I'm level 50 and have all collectibles. What's going on, Jacob Watson? Congratulations, dude. Did you get the platinum trophy? This game is incredible. I'm glad to hear you're enjoying it. I bet you that the flower is over there.
To override these machines.
Oh, it's right here.
Guess I'll have to look in more cauldrons.
Perfect. Perfect. Easy peasy. What is over there? Doesn't it look like something should be over there? Maybe I'm wrong. Alright, let's go do this cauldron. No, I need three more. Oh, you're so close, dude. You're so close. Go get it, man. So this is the cauldron site. And there is a unidentified signal. And it looks like we got some cultist thugs around here. We'll be able to kill them all. Alright.
Eclipse. What are they doing here?
Not totally what I want. Okay. Is that, what is that over there? I can't even tell. Alright. I want to see if I can actually kill this guy like this instead. Maybe myself. It's just a little easier. What did I miss though? I haven't been on a lot of streams. Busy with school. That's alright. If we were talking about Horizon, you've missed a lot. We've done a lot in this game so far. And I don't know which streams you've been at and which you haven't, so it's kind of hard for me to say for sure. But we've, you know. Now we're just kind of killing dudes. Oh. That's fine. We'll just kill you guys real quick. No big deal. I want Rost. Well, you ain't gonna get Rost. Drop that weapon, please. Thank you. There we go. So that's what we actually want to do, is we want to kill these... Oh. Okay, we want to kill as many humans as we can with this gun. We need Horizon Zero Dawn merchandise. Oh, they have it. I want Rost. Last two HC... You've missed the last two. Oh, so we haven't done anything story-wise. So you're pretty good. You're pretty good in that regard. What's going on, Jonah123? Hmm. Okay. Well, let's go do this. I'm guessing we got an excavation key. I'm guessing. Hello, Catherine. Welcome to the stream.
Can't carry more.
I love that so many of you guys go to the Good Morning Azeroth streams as well. That's super cool. That's super cool. Okay, where's the entrance to this? I'm guessing up here. This is where we want to go. This is a pretty low level. You're good at this game. Oh, I'm not. I'm not, but thank you. We want to go to the... It's only level 18. Hey, kitty girl. Hey, kitty girl. When am I going to have your WoW day? Oh, sorry, I just read that. Have you decided? No, I haven't decided yet when I'll do WoW, Victoria. So I just watched some live stream of Mass Effect Andromeda. Oh, yeah. Who's streaming that? Or what are they streaming, I should say? How do they have it already? That's pretty damn early. And if you guys haven't yet, be sure to like the stream. Or don't like it. If you dislike the stream, you should dislike it. But if you do that, I'm gonna kill you. Your nickname was Kit Kat? That's great. That anytime I hear that, that reminds me of Casper. I don't know why. I don't know why. He apparently had an early access code. Huh. And he was playing, like, single player or just multiplayer? I'm hoping just multiplayer. Oh, wow, these guys did a lot here. Is it okay if I spoil... No, it's not okay. It's not okay to spoil the game. Soundbite of Corey saying, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. Hello, Russell. What's going on, man? Welcome. Oh, crap. Oh, no. It's almost like you guys can't kill me at all. Frickin' nerds. There, I like the stream, even though I love it. Oh, you could hit the love button. Why didn't you hit the love button? Is it okay if I spam? Yeah, sounds great, man.
There was a cauldron once, but the wild got in, and now the enemy too.
Rusted scrap. I think that's the first time we've seen that. I'm gonna lurk for a bit. All right, Liz. Oh, we need to get down. We need to get ready for this. We need to get ready for this. Listen, man. Listen, Jonah. You do whatever you want. But I have no control over what my mods do to you. No control. Yeah, just, you can block them. You can just block them. Just ban them. Or, timeout works, too. We'll give him a timeout. We'll give the little kid a timeout. He can't go past the 10-hour mark? Oh, okay, so he still has that. I see. I see. Alright, you can block that person too. You can just get rid of him. RIP! That counted as a warning, did it not? Oh, you can ban him, I don't care. Get rid of him. What?
Battle is upon us.
No! Sit down! What's going on? What's going on lately? We've been getting a lot of edgelord kids coming into streams. Bet you they're all that one dude's thing. If they come back and are douches, just get rid of them. I don't feel like dealing with that. Oh, yeah, don't ban them yet, just... Oh, okay. That works too! Alright. What is... Oh, that's just an explosive, so we don't need that. He had over 3,000 watching, and I think a lot were banned? Yeah, makes sense. I mean... Oh, there's a... Oh, there's a... Like a tall mech in here. This is a really cool looking cauldron, to be honest with you. That comment section was cancerous. Yeah, the big... the bigger the stream... That tends to happen. My eyes are sleepy as fuck. I hear ya, actually. My eyes are pretty sleepy myself. But it feels good! Oh, there's a rappel down thing right there. Let me grab that first. You said ban, so I did. Yeah, that's cool. It works. It works. They don't really seem like they were gonna be better. You know what I mean? I'm just gonna sit here real quick. I just woke up from a nap, and I feel that. That's because you just woke up from a nap. I'm not getting headshots on these guys, which is... I mean, I am getting headshots, but it's not enough to kill them. I'm in pain. I want to ban people. You only slept 3 hours. That's how I felt yesterday, to be honest with you. Yesterday was rough. Ban the haters. I banned a homophobe. Yeah, that guy was stupid. That guy was stupid. Did that work? Anything? I think I'm... Blinded I think I'm bugged right now. Okay. I'm bugged. Hello? Okay. Guys, I am floating on midair. I just don't understand why people. Hey, whatever. Just kids. Hello, just walking all over everybody. She's taking the high ground. Oh my god. All right. Maybe I can get up here, and it'll maybe reset me. No? What just even- what? Guys, what just happened? That was weird.
Got you located.
I literally just, like, teleported into somebody. Like, I did the strike from above, but nowhere near nowhere near where they were. That was great. get out of there. There you go. Watch out, we're watching a real hacker. I hacked the game, guys. I hacked the game just so I could teleport halfway across the room and kill that guy.
Here we are.
See ya. Corey's face after seeing Twilight. It's so cute that the vampire and the werewolf do it. That's the plot, right? Corey, you're a wizard. Did I just teleport? I did. I teleported, guys. Aloy can teleport. You heard it here first. You heard it here first, folks. Corey, favorite YouTubers to watch?
Keep that for later.
Honestly, I would probably say, I watch a lot of MF Pally Time, but that is because I'm a huge, Heroes of the Storm. Did I fight a Thunderjaw? Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, many times. MF Pally Time is, I enjoy watching him. He's probably the person I watch the most. Let's see, for streams, I tend to watch, you, and I tend to watch Narcost. Those are the two streams I tend to catch the most of. Dark Jake as well. I was in a couple people's streams today that I really enjoy. Yeah. I like a lot of YouTubers, actually. I don't really watch Jesse Cox anymore, but I do enjoy the co-optional podcast. That's probably, like, the big thing that I watch on YouTube that I love watching. When I have the time to watch it. I think that's it. Am I almost done with the main story? We are on the very last mission of the game. But we're not doing story stuff in this stream. We're just doing the cauldron. Which I believe we want to go this way. Yeah, we want to continue this way. I'm actually just going to make this my quest. Yeah, we're on very last story. Oh, guess what? What, me and you, you're gonna teach me Ark? The story is so long. It's actually not that long. I know some people that did it in, like, super quickly. Super quickly. Sorry, I report someone's comment. Ah! Whoa! Oh, he's got an explosive. I don't wanna take that to the face. No, the story is short. Very short. If you focus on nothing but the story, it is actually fairly short. You can complete this story, I would say, in probably 20 hours. I mean, depends what your definition of short is. I'm going to teach. Oh, what are you saying? Sorry, I've been out. I meant, I'm going to teach you Ark. Oh, okay. Please do. I own it, I think. I think I own it on PC, though. Sorry. I've been out. Lizardface has been out drinking? I really want to jump down here. Just out of, like, morbid curiosity. Like, I know it would kill me, but... I really want to do it. New shirt, new beanie. Must have showered, finally. This is the same shirt I was wearing this morning, nerd. It's the one I slept in. But the beanie is new. This beanie is my clean hair beanie. This is like, I don't feel like putting product in my hair, and the way my hair is cut, it looks really stupid without product in it. And I don't like looking stupid. I like looking pretty, or at least trying to look pretty. That's what's going on right now. That's what's going on. Is this where we want to go? Wait. What is your game progress percent? Great question. 69. Ah, that's funny. 69.04%. Let's take that real quick. It looks really stupid with the product, too. I deserve that. Ooh. What is that? There's a cultist heavy and cauldron core. I'm gonna get that heavy. We need to get that heavy first and foremost. What the hell? It doesn't happen often. I'm not drunk much at all. I very rarely drink. I'm just super tired too. Listen, guys. I didn't drink that much or anything. I'm just saying that I'm a little tired. That's what I just heard.
Heard something.
Okay. All right. Wait a minute. We have 3 skills. We can do quiet sprint. Yeah. Yeah, we should do quiet sprint. Perfect. Okay.
Blast it! Man down!
Okay. This is gonna be our guy. I very rarely drink. I mean, she drinks a lot.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
See ya. What else we got? We got some dudes over here. See ya. Is that it? I'm too old. I've done all my drinking back in your youth. It's so weird. I quit drinking. Not because of anything, just quit drinking. And I just haven't two reasons. I either have no desire to start again or I'm broke and can't afford the booze. I also have very expensive taste when it comes to alcohol. Did we go this way? I think this is just a little area. Maybe to help fight? Double negatives and whatnot? I very rarely drink. Very rarely drink. I see where you're going with this, girl. It's really dark.
No space.
I did drink a lot and quit for a long time. I only started drinking again this year, really? Oh, wow. I stopped drinking when I started smoking. I'm straight edge, so I don't smoke either. Ew, that's gross. My breasts currently sustain tiny human lives. Therefore, drinking became a turnoff. When I bartended, I was also kind of like, nope, not really digging this. Some people are stupid. I mean, I bartended in a really classy, establishment, but... My breasts are also currently sustaining tiny human lives. Well, I guess... Is that it? That was really easy. If you drink vodka, would it be a white Russian? I do like white Russians. Russians. I don't like drunk people.
That's it.
I like when I'm drunk. Defend the core.
What have you done? Kill the savage, cut her down.
Okay, here we go. Here we go now. Got him. Guys, this gun, using heavy weapons is so good. Oh, there are so many. There's so many now. He has glasses. Me? Why are we talking about drinking on a Horizon Zero Dawn stream? Because this game is clearly about drinking. Is it not? Hello, real TSSF. 1-2 Switch is the best drinking game of all time. Never played it. best drinking game of all time is anyone that you find fun. I need to kill that guy because he has a last thing. There we go. Perfect. Alright.
You cannot hide from our wrath.
These heavy weapons are just so good. Hipsters have ruined glasses and beanies. Why does everybody hate hipsters? Or at least, like, the look of hipster. I can see hating a hipster's attitude, because, like, hipsters suck. Oh, wait. I need what you're carrying. I don't know if we have that trophy. I actually assume that we do. Have I tried to count balls while I'm going? No, I can't say I have. Alright, where's this other one? We got one more right here. Dead. Did we do it? They're boring, but the look isn't bad, right? I don't think there's anything wrong with that look. I can't wear my glasses. I can't wear my glasses and a beanie because of that. What is the worst game I've ever played? Probably Evil Within. I think Evil Within is just trash. Evil Within followed very closely by Goat Simulator. I know it was big for a while. People thought it was hilarious. I don't understand why. I thought it was stupid and poorly designed. And, like, maybe that's what was fun about it. I don't know. I hated it. I thought it was so dumb. It wasn't that bad? What wasn't that bad? Evil Within? Evil Within was one of the worst games I've ever played in my life. It's the attitude, not the look. Yeah, for sure. For sure. Especially the ones that are like, I'm vegan, and like, if you're eating meat around me, you're the worst. I need to find an exit. Find an exit. Evil Within? Oh yeah, Evil Within was real bad. Real bad. I feel like I need to, like, climb out a damn window or something. Am I wrong? Hipsters don't like meat? I feel like most are like, no meat for me. I think this is the way we want to go. Or this is the way we came in. Climb like a lizard. Voice actress of Mercy posted a pic on Instagram of her in the studio with a voice line list that had Long Live Hogger written on it. I don't know what that means. Are you suggesting that Hogger is going to be in Overwatch? I think what that means is... Oh. Okay. This is... We are going the way we need to go. Oops. What just... Did I kill them? I don't eat meats, but I want to. Yeah, I mean, and that's the way to do it, you know. Oh, this is definitely where we have to go. Look at this. There's the door we need. Let's go check to see if there's anything else. Oh, there's a stalker in here. There's a stalker! Alien Colonial Marines was my least favorite game as a huge fan. I'm a huge fan of the Alien franchise, and like, it was a bad game, but because it was set in that universe, I was kind of okay with it. In a weird way. If it was set in any other universe, I'd be like, nah, I'm good. Look at that. There's speculation that they're doing the dungeon bosses because the title of the voice line list was Dungeon Boss? What do you mean? There's speculation that they're doing the dungeon bosses. I don't know what you mean. They're doing the dungeon bosses. Like, adding the dungeon bosses into Overwatch? Because that seems strange. That seems really, really strange to me.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Oh, I see. I see. I see what you're saying, Pa. You just messing with me. You just messing. I got salty about Overwatch the other day. I get really salty in Overwatch. Alien Isolation did it pretty good justice. I haven't played it yet. It's actually on, so right now, patrons are voting. It's actually on the list of things for patrons to vote on. Oh, this leads to climb the pillar to escape. Okay. Can I kill everything in here first? Oh, yeah! I got the new sprint thing. What's the rest of the list? Slide 2? What else is it? We got slide 2. Didn't we already fight in here? This looks like a place we've already fought in. Yeah, let's fight. Let's just fight. I got this. Remember when I first met you and Pa and we were making friends and I downloaded Overwatch so I could play with you, but then it wouldn't work because Blizzard wouldn't let us be friends? I do remember that because of, you being in the old good old U.S. or the good U.K. and us in the U.S. Right, I remember. Sit down. Okay. Now we got it. Now we're gonna kill them all, man. What else we got here? We got 34 shots. There's another enemy in here that I want to kill. We're level 46. We're so close to level 50. You know where I am now. I let that go off. Oh, that was a human. I thought that was a machine. Nope, still salty. Still salty. Sorry, girl. You could have downloaded, or you couldn't have, because it wasn't, you had to pay for it in that area, that's right. Heroes of the Storm, you can download any server you want. So it's Isolation, Sly 2, and Sly 2. Well, Sly 2, the reason why Sly 2 is winning. By a lot. It's the Destiny campaign, Sly 2, Alien Isolation, and Bioshock 2, I believe. That's everything that's on the list. Alright, let's get out of here. I have PC Arc, by the way, but I haven't played it for ages, but we can play on there. I mean, I might get it on PS4 if it's cheap enough. Can I not override? Do I not have to override? ArcStream, interesting. I've never played Arc, so I would need her to teach me. I've actually, at PAX, I was looking at, what's it called? Conan Exiles? Destiny campaign was garbage? Really? That was my favorite part of Destiny. It was everything else that I thought was garbage. PS4, I felt like is... Gotcha. Is Sly 2 the best Sly Cooper game? It's good, but I think the first... So I haven't played Thieves in Time. And I just recently played the first one again for the first time. I've never played 2 and I've never played 3. So I guess it depends. Like which game did you play first, you know? Oh, I feel like PS4 is better. Really? Like because of controls or
here.
See ya. Oh wait, I missed a guy. We gotta go take him down. We can't have any I wanted to do strike from above. Why isn't it letting me? There we go. Perfect. You have Conan on PC? Oh shit. I was thinking about it. It looks pretty cool. There's also another game. It was a teaser. It's from the developers that worked on Vanilla WoW, called Rend. I tweeted about it earlier today. That actually looks really good. I got Conan Exiles for free from Keymailer. You still get stuff for free from Keymailer, even though you don't stream and whatnot? Because they don't send me shit. I don't get anything from them. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, nerds.
God, I found this.
We're under attack.
What? I'm looking. You ain't looking at me. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. That's 3 cauldrons down.
So much for
our
salvage operation.
Oh wow. Should we just let them brawl? Just let them deal with it? Let them kill each other? We can now override Glinthawks. We can override a lot. Killing Glinthawks. I feel like a Glinthawk would be awesome to, Oh shit. I did it! Did it. I'm guessing I got the trophy. Will I be playing Crash? Yes, absolutely. They stopped giving me stuff, but every so often I'll get one free code. Gotcha. I've never gotten anything from them. Ever. One of your subs bought it for you? That's sweet. What's going on, Demont? How are you, man? Woo, I'm sleepy. I'm getting sleepy. I gotta make sure I'm not sleepy. We got shit to do. Excavation key. I mean, we have a ton of excavation keys. I don't know what they're for, though. We killed a lot. Is it Ultimate Childhood? I streamed all the original trilogy. I streamed those, but I'm gonna stream the remaster for sure, because they are also some of my favorite games of all time. Alright, well, I guess it's... We did it, right? I can't wait for Crash. Dude, it's gonna be so good! It's gonna be so good. I played it at PAX, and I loved it. I'm gonna actually head this way, because we need to grab this rune. I'm extremely lucky to know such amazing people. I love YouTube. I love YouTube, too. YouTube's great. It's so cool to meet people that you would normally never meet in your entire life. I'm good, bro. Just chilling with my wife and kid. Nice, man. It's a good Tuesday. Today's Tuesday, right? Yeah, that's a good Tuesday. I'm gonna ignore all of these freeze bellowbacks, even though I can't override them. Can I override him in the water? No. No, I can't. And especially when they see me. Damn. The answer is no. We need this campfire. Hmm. Okay. Let's go grab this. There's no campfire near here, huh? And then we gotta go back and deal with that corruption zone that's right here. It's easy for on YouTube or Twitch to see chat for you. I wanna make it easy for you. Oh, either one, dude. Whatever works for you. Whatever one works for you works for me. How's the snow up there? Rodan got hit with rain later in the day. Yeah, we got hit with rain as well later in the day. It was nowhere near as bad as people were saying. I mean, people were saying we were gonna get close to 30 inches of snow. I think we got probably 8, 9. We got a lot. Enough to, like, close shit down, but... Oops. Nowhere near as much as they, you know, they were saying. Alright, where is... I'm guessing it's up there, where the rappel is. Your knee looks better? Good. The only problem with Tuesday is the fact that tomorrow's Wednesday. Ew. What's wrong with Wednesday? What did Wednesday ever do to you? No, you don't want snow. You don't want snow. Snow's annoying. It's frustrating. You can't get rid of it. Whoa, what are you? Who are you? Who are you? You guys okay? What are you running from? You guys running from a behemoth? Wait, wait, wait.
I don't like our chances. You want to tell Warden Geneva we back down? Let's take our chances.
Okay, perfect. Oh, jam. See how much damage that did? See ya! Wow, we killed that super easily. We killed that so easily. Alright. Wednesday is like awesome. It's hump day. It's hump day. I thought today was Wednesday. Today is Tuesday, right? All transport machines killed. That's what I'm talking about.
It's some sort of artifact. It's under attack by machines.
Woo! We should go help them after this. I'm just gonna grab this rune first, because this is more important. You were in the air, boy! I was in the air. My internet has officially turned into crap. Why do you see so much- how much damage? Did you see how much damage? That's what happens when you're playing on very hard mode. What? Hello, Jake Blair. So it was how much damage I did, by the way. And yeah. What's going on, Liston? How are you, man?
I can guess why there was a vantage here.
That's why it was a big deal. I did almost 700 damage with that. What is this? Monument Valley.
A puck of shit storm tore day 7. I was 3 months out of rehab when we went camping out here. Wyatt went to sleep early, so it was just the two of us.
All vantages found? That's all of them?
After, as we talked wow, about dude. The stars and space tech, I suddenly knew what I wanted to do with my life.
That's all of them? Oh, we need a lot more data points in the world. We need... Whoa, geez, it's gonna take a while. Collectibles. Yeah, we got them all, man. We got them all. That's pretty sweet. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's go ahead and run over here. Like, part of me wants to get rid of that modification, part of me doesn't. I think these are actually weak to... Oops. Oh, he's not weak to anything. Oops. So we're good. See ya! Gonna play some WoW. Alright, see ya, Russell. Thanks for hanging out, man. Alright.
You pulled us out of a tough spot, Outlander. Welcome to
Apparently we got
Rock.
A quest.
You should speak to Warden Geneva inside.
I don't really want to do that. I want to go deal with these cauldrons and stuff. Actually, I do want to go... Corey, I don't understand why you find snow annoying. I will jump on my roof if you say that again. I don't like snow, man. I mean, I like snow, but it gets annoying. It's only annoying if you have to take care of it. Which, like, it snows here all the time. What's your top three classic games for meh? It's Sly Cooper, Crash, and Ty. So Sly Cooper, the older Final Fantasies, like 7, 8, 9. So not like the older, but... Probably the original Pokemon. Those are like the heaviest games to me. If that makes sense. We just get ice. You. Well, bye, cruel world. Goodbye. We're gonna go deal with this corruption zone, and then we'll go do another cauldron. What's the best way to get over there? Run this way. Run this way and then do it. We're almost level 47, which is pretty sweet. Right? Yeah. We'll go this way. This is where the tall neck was that we got way early. I need snow right freaking now. So you say that, but then you have to go out and like do things in it and like actually do stuff. Like you have to walk to work like I do. Then you start being like, oh, you know what? I don't really like this. Or you really need money and you can't work because it's snowing and no one does tours in the middle of snowstorms. Doesn't jump off a roof. That's too bad. It's right there. You easily could have. Alright, corrupted zone. Let's go deal with this. I want to do stuff in it. I mean, it is fun. It snows fun to play in. Don't get me wrong. Jumping off your roof into snow, that's always a good time. Always a good time. Alright, let's go deal with this, man. We're gonna kill some guys. I'm actually gonna see if I can hit them with a corruption arrow when we get in here, because I think it's Snapmaws, if I'm not mistaken. And having Snapmaws fighting each other... Right. We're so close. Oh, they're stalkers. They're stalkers. I lied to you.
You're alert.
Oh, corrupted stalkers. Howdy, William. What's going on? Welcome. I really want to see if I can get them to kill themselves. Or like, you know what I mean. That's not working. That's not working. I'm just gonna deal with this the old-fashioned way. Not much, bud. I rolled a dwarf priest and got invited to your guild. Oh, nice! Awesome! I'm glad you're gonna join, man. That's exciting. It's exciting stuff. We'll be able to start raiding in no time. Uh-oh. There we go. Sorry, gotta go, Corey. As always, love your streams. I'll be on the next one. Alright, man. See ya. See, dude, I don't know if we'll be doing the morning stream tomorrow, GMA, because I have work at 9. Normally, I don't have work until 11, so. Did we do it? No, we didn't beat this corruption zone yet. We didn't beat this corruption zone.
They're scanning for me.
Did we? Is that a raccoon? Oh wait, I need this raccoon. I really, really need this raccoon. Not what I needed. What are my live stream times? So weekdays, I have 2 streams. One at
I'm already gone.
One at 8 a.m. EDT, and the other is at 6, just when this one started. I got a long way to go, but I'm level 12. I'll be back on for more Alliance Scum leveling in a bit. Perfect. Perfect. I can't... There you are. Oh, there's... Yeah! Perfect! Perfect! What? Well, that was weird. That was weird. Oh man, I don't understand these streams, dude. I'm gonna like my own stream. I'm gonna like my own stream just because they're so dead right now. Someone posted on Instagram. I think everybody else in the comments died. They aren't saying anything. Yeah, people don't like the Horizon streams. I don't know what it is, but people don't like coming to them. I get like no views in these ones, man. I get nobody here. It's all right. We're almost done with Horizon. I think people are probably just sick of it. Suck my hole. Awesome. Good talk, Bradley. I love your streams. I'm clearly not talking to the people who are here. I mean, you guys are great. I'm just saying, yeah, that wasn't directed like, oh, why aren't you guys talking? Not me, not you. No, that wasn't, yeah, that wasn't directed towards you guys. That was saying, like, you know, other people don't enjoy these streams. Like, me saying that people don't like these streams made three people leave. You know what I mean? I don't know. I don't know why. All right, here we go. We'll be able to kill this. Now you guys are talking. It's just a weird thing that happens. I don't know.
Follow up.
Whatever. It doesn't matter to me. I enjoy streaming this game. I enjoy playing it. All right. I think this is the last machine we need. What killed me before? Oh, that's what killed me. He did so much damage there. Wow. I quit smoking like 3 weeks ago? Oh no. Oh no, how's that going? Is it going well? Though? Like, do you feel okay? Alright, baby. Okay. Corruption zone cleared. And we hit level 47, which is good. We can go ahead and oh wow. We're about to learn all skill points. That's pretty wild, dude. That's pretty wild. You ended up getting a vape pen? Oh no. So, it didn't go that well. Didn't go that well.
Can stop tensing up.
Okay, where do I... So we can go to the next corruption zone. Now I smell like strawberries. Now you smell like strawberries. Actually, we should go deal with this first. No, we shouldn't. Let's go do all the cauldrons. And then we'll do the corruption zones. Alright, we got this one. Right? This is one we haven't been to. But it's better than tobacco. Oh, that's true, for sure. Still not great, but definitely better.
Oh man.
Get my butt kicked today. It's the addition of the other streams. Oh, Demont, no, this isn't on PC. This is, thanks for the host, by the way. I just saw that. This is on PlayStation 4. Thank you for the host on Twitcheroonies. Yep, you beautiful, beautiful man. You think I should take my time on the main story so the whole game lasts longer? I don't want the game to end. I say, go and do it as far as you like. You know what I mean? Go as far as you want in the main story, and then I would say focus on the rest. We're gonna cut a coffee, gonna have a sandwich or two, then I reckon it'll be quest time. I'm actually enjoying the questing. I took Taylor Enchanting. Nice. That's actually a good. I mean, that's a good thing to do. Good thing to take. I'm gonna sell all these blues, man. We have so many rare ones or epic, whatever they are. We just don't need blue anymore. We just don't need blue, babies. And we don't really need any armor ones. Hello, Tanya. How are you? Good to see you today. I feel like I haven't seen you in any of the morning streams. Okay. I spec'd in disc until level 30, then I'll dual spec to holy. That's a good call. I hear that learning disc at a low level is ideal. It's like what you want to do. I should get a soda or something. It's a little more caffeine, a little more kick. Jump in. At least we only have three more levels until we cap. Like, we're getting a lot done. We're getting a lot done in the game. Which is good. It's definitely gonna be weird when we don't play this no more. It's gonna be weird. It's been a while since I played retail, but things seem the same, just easier. Gotcha. You've been doing private servers? Ugh. Blech.
Need them soon enough.
I totally get why people like them. Totally get it. Cauldron Zeta. Was somebody saying that this cauldron was really hard? Catherine, which cauldron did you say you had troubles on? Elysium? Gotcha. Figured. Most people now have played Elysium.
A killing machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
Okay, I can override these now. Perfect. Go deal with that for me. Wait, let me grab this quest real quick. Find the hidden entrance. Woo! I'm gonna take care of these dudes first because we need them dead. I've not had time to get to some of your morning. Aw, that's okay. They're there. They're there for when you can. Oh. Okay, fine. Where's my overridden dude? I honestly can't remember. I think it was this one because I couldn't override the stalkers yet. Gotcha. I feel like you can ignore these. Oh, it's a watcher. Okay. Nope. Don't think so. Ah, the hidden entrance. Perfect. Perfect. Cauldron Zeta. Didn't you say it was Ro or not Cauldron Ro. Cauldron Ro. Was the other one, right? Cauldron? I say this every time, man. I don't know how to say words. Okay. I like how all of these look just a little bit different. Like, they look similar enough to be like, you know, you would do it and you'd be like, oh yeah, we're definitely in a cauldron. Cauldron. You know what I mean? But just different enough. Just different enough. Hello, Edwin. How are you, man? How are you, sir? Alright. Grab this. Get some more health. I mean, I don't know if we're gonna need it. I don't know what this one's like. Then we came out, I had Behemoth and the Crab. The Crabby things? Oh, okay. It's probably this one. Probably this one, then.
No room.
Oh, there is. Okay. That... Definitely thought I could dive. We can do this. That's a Thunderjaw. That's a Thunderjaw. Okay. Alright. You didn't have the armor yet either. Gotcha. Okay. I ain't worried.
Grab this now.
I ain't worried. I'm not as good as I wanted to be. Hard day today? Yeah? Well, I'm glad you're here now, man. I'm glad you're here. There we go. Those are two taken down. Woo! Okay, I'm ready for this. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for this Thunderjaw. That was a really quick cauldron. I kinda can't believe that we came into it that quick. Oops. Alright. Perfect, and then we will actually go to inventory, weapons, we will equip the other bow, and then pop that. Oh, shit. Perfect. Disc launcher. Oh, he's hitting me with the other disc launcher. Okay. No ammo. Let's make that real quick. All right, he's gonna pop that one off. Perfect. Come on. Switch again. I had the armor for the Z, but it wasn't bad. Yeah, that one wasn't bad. That one was pretty easy. Oh, man. Down he goes. Almost 4,000 experience? You're welcome, I killed you. Thunderjaw.
Forget about traveling light.
Alright, overload the core. I wonder if we're gonna learn how to override Thunderjaws with this one. This is our what, third or fourth one?
To help me override more machines.
Yeah! That's it, dude. That was one of the easiest, fastest cauldrons we've done so far. Stormbird, Thunderjaw, and Rockbreakers.
So,
all cores overridden.
Forcing them to make aggressive machines. They used to be part of Gaia, but now, just like Hades, it's on its own, following its own agenda. But why this? What's it trying to accomplish? Another mystery to solve. But first, I'll need to deal with Hades.
Dude. So that's all of them? Really? We've done all of them? Okay. Well, let's go do the corruption zones then. Go deal with those. I can't believe we already did all of the cauldrons. Wow. I'll take it, man. I need a cat with me. I need a cat. Something cuddly. It was fast for me too, but I was running around away from the Thunderjaw. Gotcha. Those frost arrows against that do so well. They do so well. I want my bucket of meatballs. Craig, come on over. I'll make you a bucket of meatballs. We'll have some Swedish meatballs, bucket of Swedish meatballs. Bucket of regular meatballs? What kind of meatballs you want? What kind of meatballs? Hello, Varlund. On Garrosh, Siege of Ogamar Mythic right now. If this mount doesn't drop, I'm going to be a little upset. It's probably not going to drop. It's probably not going to drop. Just saying. Just throwing it out there.
Easier when
right,
I was
let's go
kid.
Deal with this corruption zone. I keep forgetting that I can just summon this. Look at list of robots and you will see mains of Cauldrons. What's going on, Amelia? What do you mean? Look at list of robots? And you will see mains of Cauldrons. I don't know what you mean.
I see what you're saying. You will see names of Cauldrons. I get it. Thank you.
Yeah. Well, we did it all. We've done all of them. That's the raid leader, right? Yeah! Yeah! Pandy Bears, Varlund, he's our raid leader. You now have a kitty. Love it. Thanks for the motivation. What the fuck is wrong with you? Swedish meatballs? Dude, Swedish meatballs are amazing. Are you kidding me? Swedish meatballs are the best meatballs. Varlund invited you? Gnarly. Gnarly. Thanks, Varlund. I'm just gonna ignore all these tramplers. We wanna definitely go this way. Get away from the Glentox as well. Because Glentox are annoying. Yep. Pandy Bears, Varlund, you're the best, dude. You're the best. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Can I not fit through here? Oh yeah, I can. Oh yeah, I can. Oh, hello. All right, let's deal with this. Damage to that do? Whoa! Perfect. Just what? Yes! Yes! These are corrupted long necks as well. Kill that. You too, man. Nah. Nah. Get out of here real quick. Yeah, I'm very aware, Mr. Journal Person, that we are, you know. There's also one right in front of us. Switching to this. Dead. Alright, let's see what else we got here.
I love how whenever we hit something, it just makes us explode too. No big deal. Alright, corrupted zone not complete yet. I'm not gonna lie, that was really cool. There we go. Don't mind me, just taking that from you real quick. Alright, don't feel like dealing with any glint talks. Alright, where's the next corruption zone, though? Next corruption zone all the way over here. Well, we should do that anyway so we can get that corrupted, that flower, that metal flower. I can't believe you, Paacreek. How do you not like... Uh-oh, don't even tell me we're having internet issues. Okay, no, it's just a buffer. So to backpedal, what kind of meatballs are you making me, Ginger Judas? Ginger Judas? Wow. Wow. I like that. Swedish meatballs. I'm making you Swedish meatballs. Or, regular meatballs stuffed with cheese and hot jalapenos. What's going on, Jack? Hey, baby. What's going on, Jack? How's your leg, man? How you doing? You in pain? You taking some pain pills? Some good tasting pain pills? Can you believe King Tim Games? I love Swedish meatballs. I just have to have them from IKEA. But I can make you them, and they'll be very tasty. They'll be very tasty. So we already got all the cauldrons. So we just need corruption zones, and then maybe we'll even do, you should give me a shout out. I literally just did. So we'll do that. Oh, I want this metal flower. And then I'm thinking we might even be able to do the bandit camps, to be honest with you. Didn't get them out. Didn't get a token for a transmog piece either. Sorry to hear that, Varlund. Sorry, man. Sometimes you don't always get what you want, you know? You have a sexy fuss. You have a sexy fuss. Thank you so much. We're gonna get this flower. We're gonna get this flower all the way up on this goddamn mountain. We have to look for a place to climb up, though. Or do we? Yeah, we definitely do, because that's a rappel thing down. Thank you, Jack. I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it. Don't tell Bradley, though. I think he'll beat you up. Don't tell Lila, either. Mostly because she'd just be really weirded out. Hello, merchant. What are you doing up here? I don't know. Should sell some stuff on the other side. I think we found it, right? Just sell some shit real quick. Do I really? Wow. Oh, wow. I mean, we have the best stuff in the game, so do I really even need it anymore? Like, do I even need anything? Besides crafting materials, do I even need anything? Like, not crafting materials, but carrying capacity? We need raccoon skin. Two hundred ridgewood, and, you found it. Okay, cool. Oh, there it is. Look at that!
You have a question for an
answer. Two more in that set. Nope! Oh, that shield, though. Oh, that shield coming in clutch. You sold everything? I mean, once you have the best armor and the best bow, do you really need any other... any other thing? I should just sell it all. That's really funny. Thought I was gonna die, but... oh, wow. Six people. It's always weird when six people just decide to leave all at one time. It's like, oh. Okay. Okay. We're about to hit level 48. Already? Didn't we... oh, what is... this looks so different than anything else in the game. Doesn't it? Am I crazy? Like this, I don't know why. Oh, raccoon! And he doesn't have what I need. I got really excited for that raccoon, guys. Maybe a little too excited. Destroyed Watcher. We need those raccoon skins, except the ammo crafting stuff. Oh, right, right, right. We need that. So, I mean, we could get rid of all of the lenses and the hearts and all that jazz. Unless there's a trophy for... oh, shit. Welp. This is my least type... I hate these enemies. We gotta do what we gotta do, though. Come on, get down. There we go. We'll get rid of one Glinthawk? Nope. Won't even get rid of that one. Oh, we need to get out of that. Alright, Jack, you need to relax, dude. You gotta relax, man. Hello, William Winters, how are you? Get out of that. There we go. Except the ammo crafting stuff. Level 48 reached. Yeah, baby. We're getting so strong. I sort of hit him. There we go. This game looks beautiful. Dude, it is so good. It's just such a good game. And it looks really pretty. Alright, corruption zone's not done though. Beyonce feels knowing she ate Kelly Rowland and Michelle Williams in both of their careers. Probably pretty good. She probably feels pretty good about it, to be honest with you. I mean, she is one of the most recognized artists, right, of all time, I would say. One of our time, not all time.
Candy?
God, I hate these birds so much. Yeah, that'll knock you down. Not on top of me, though. That'd be great. That'd be great. My internet went out for 10 minutes? Really? There we go. God, I hate Glintox. They just take so long to kill, man. Takes so long. Damn palm trees. Palm trees. Ew. Alright, that's every skill. We have officially learned every skill. And we get the trophy. All skills learned. We've gotten a lot of trophies this stream. Which is cool. Alright, we should go get this Banuk figure. Actually, we should go up... Oh, no, we should go here and grab that Banuk figure. Damn palm trees. Yeah, it is pretty nice. I'm gonna grab a soda real quick. I'm gonna grab a soda.
Oh, God.
I gotta go in a bit. Have a 20-minute one-on-one. Ooh. Sounds fun. Just kidding. I'm just joshing you, dude. Just joshing you. Alright, save. Save. Alright, did Jack settle down a little bit? What was all that about, man? What was all that about? Being in a weird mood? We need this Banuk figure. Oh boy. You and your professor got something to say? Something to say to the world? All right. It looks like we're about to enter. All right. Well, we know where it is. It's up there. How do I get up there? No! What? I don't know how. I don't know in what world. It's about my dissertation. No, it's not. No, it's not. I know what it's about. You boys are all the same. God, I love that armor. Ah, that armor's so good. It lets me survive being stupid. Which happens pretty frequently. It's so easy to find these Banuk figures because they are literally just wherever the brightest colors are is where your figures are. Oh, the slow motion jump. So good. So good. I promise you, I need to do a small rewrite that I didn't do yet. Uh-huh. 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 Hey, whatever, man. Damn it, can't make this sound okay. Hey, whatever. You know, whatever, dude. It's alright. How the hell? Oh. I'm still... Stupid me is still trying to, like, figure out how to jump up on that side when it's actually right here. I'm Nathan Drake in this, man. Nailed it.
Looks like one of those Banuk sculptures.
I cannot confess. A wooden artifact left an offering under a tribal mark along with a strip of parchment. So only two Banuk figures left. While we are making our way to the next corruption zone. Which is... right here. Right next to a Banuk figure. Oh man, that's so nice. Why is Aloy all sparkly? Where have you been, Angela? That's her shield weaver outfit that we got like four streams ago, three or four streams ago. I'm waiting for my turn on the PS4 so I can play on Horizon. How long is your turn? I would hate having to take turns. That would make me so sad. That would make me real sad. Been being a mother. Oh, boring. Boring! Alright, we're gonna grab this flower first, and then we'll come over, grab this corrupted zone, and then the Banuk figure. I mean, we gotta do it anyways, right? We gotta get it anyways. I could probably just call him out. Hello, thank you! Are you kidding me? Come on, let's go. Don't even bother. Don't even bother fighting. Just keep going. Your brother plays on the PS4 for hours at a time? Oh, and you have to wait for him? Ugh, the worst. Yeah, I think I just want to go the long way around here. Just to make it easier. Less frustrating. I love how there's watcher sites. Like, who cares? Who cares about watches? Grab this flower, and then we'll go deal with that corruption zone. Boring isn't the word I'd use. Infuriating, exhausting, rewarding, unpredictable. Those are good words. Those are just good words in general, though. I don't know if that has anything to do with motherhood. Being a mother myself, I don't know. It's hard to tell. It's hard to tell. I would get why you would say that, though. In your limited mother experience. We are looking. Where is it? Where is it? Move, please. Why are you not moving? Why are you not moving? Okay. Being a mom is rewarding till they transform. Till they transform. That's a watcher corpse. So it's somewhere over here. Did I run past it and just didn't see it? I sure did. I sure did. Alright, let's go, bud. Back to the corruption zone. Come on. Hustle, hustle.
That thing looks like a sawtooth. But heavily armed.
Transformer into what? Grown-ups? Adults? Butterflies? Charizard? All of the above? Only two more levels. We'll cap that too. Teenagers. Demons. Humans, demons, same thing. My 6-year-old already acts like she's 17. Didn't she turn 7? Didn't she just turn 7? Am I crazy? They're born demons, but I'm just having fun destroying all these cacti. I'm gonna need you back, please. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna run away. Thank you very much for your time. Thank you very much for your time. She'll be 7 on Thursday. Oh, why was I thinking her birthday was the other day? My dinner is ready. Alright, see you, Scribbles. Enjoy Horizon when you get your turn. Corrupted Zone. Are you serious? Wait. Okay. I can still go this way. I thought for a second I couldn't go this way. I was gonna be pissed. Don't be real mad. Mine are 19, so they are starting to figure it out. Oh, shit! 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. I can't see, and I would really like to see so that I can shoot this one. Perfect. Woo! 1, 2, 3. Okay, for real? Get out of here. Get out. They've got Trump's tax returns. Oh, shit. Well. Well. Let's see. Let's see what's going on there. Hello, Victoria. Welcome home. I don't know if anybody saw that, but that was really cool. She has no front teeth right now? All she wants for Christmas is her two front teeth. Okay, we're out of ammo, make some more. Oh no, we're out of wood! Anybody got wood? Because I told you the other day. Oh, that's probably what it was. How the hell am I out of bridge wood? I guess because I don't collect it anymore? Alright. Good thing we have this shield weaver! I literally can't craft anything because I'm out of wood. Alright. Alright, let's cook him. Oops. What was that? I like twitched and missed it. Alright, blast bomb. He's so dead. Oh, he's so dead. Come on, get up. There we go. Not Krexy. What's going on? Welcome to stream. Alright. We need wood. For the first time in the entire game, we're out of wood. Okay, that was fun. That was good. That was a good fight. That was a good corruption zone, man. I'm super curious, Pa, what they end up doing. Oh, there's a fox. Let me just loot him real quick. Well, we need more. I guess we can go try to find this real quick. All right. Thanks for the ride. That's a really, really handy skill. I'm glad I picked that one up. The skill to, like, just call a mount. You don't have to override one. You can just call it. Excuse me, please. Is it all the way up there? No way. No way, Jose. That armor is a bloody lifesaver? Oh, dude, I so agree. It's real good. It's worth getting, like, completing the story as you know, to whatever point you want to. Or you can, anyways, to get that. And then coming back and doing it. Doing the side quest. Alright, so this is where we get down. So where do we get up? Looks like somewhere around here. No way. All the way over there? Okay. Well, don't mind me. I'll just take some of this wood. Here we go. Right up here.
Close to the kestrels. If I have to come here, I'm better off wearing my disguise.
Where's the... Gotta find the thing to climb.
Time to put this disguise to use if I'm going in.
Well, I'm confused.
Time to put this disguise to use if I'm going in.
I think this is clearly where we have to be. Maybe we have to be on the other side. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yeah, that armor is amazing, dude. Pa, keep me updated. Oh, what else is happening? What else is happening? Are people freaking out? Oh, yeah. Are they freaking out as bad as that new executive order? Oh my god. Nope! Oh, I thought I was gonna fall. I seem to run out of wood way too fast? Really? This is the first time I've ran out of wood the entire game.
The sculpture must be of Banuk make.
One more Banuk figure. God, this game is beautiful. Look at this. Look at this, man. Okay. So we should have a couple more corruption zones. We definitely have at least one more. None up here. Looks like we only have... Will we release them? No way. No way. I want to make sure I'm streaming for that. I'm so curious to see what's going to happen with that. Make sure you visit merchants in every settlement. They don't actually sell that much, though. Like, there's nothing super different in what they sell. I wonder why they say that. I also wish I could see the trophy list for this game. I'm gonna check something real quick. Make sure I save. Huh. I think we're good. I think we're good. One free sample box per merchant. Oh yeah, but is that really worth it? I don't know if that's worth it. What's going on, Anons or Us? Welcome to the stream. I don't know if that's, like, worth tracking them down. We haven't found anything good from them. Alright, let's go do this last corruption zone, if I'm not mistaken. Which is pretty damn wild, dude. Pretty damn wild. And then we need to go on a raccoon hunt. Oh, I need all this, though. I need wood. Actually, now that I think about it, I was gonna say we should just see what's in here for wood. I'm assuming these will have wood. No? Tear blaster. What did we just pick up? Yeah, those have stuff in them. Yeah, we need to just sell all of our shit. We have so much, man. All right, now we have wood. That's better. I think there was a weapon in there? Maybe it was just a tear blast arrow. A shotgun. I don't think we got a shotgun. Yeah, we did. We got this. You're right. The blast of compressed air. It is a shotgun. From this close range weapon, strip armor and components from machines without the need to aim precisely, leaving them more vulnerable. Shard gambler's boxes are quite good. Never got more than 400 shards. Yeah. I'm not super into those either. Wait a minute. I'm gonna try that. I mean, we now have a carrying capacity thing for that. Oh, goose skin. Oh, damn. I love how we just now got that weapon. Like, it's possible to go this long into the game without getting that weapon. That's amazing, though. That's gonna be fun. That's gonna be a fun weapon. How did I get that? Just randomly? Because that seems strange.
Saving these for the trail.
Well. Corrupted rock breakers sounds fun. Doesn't sound fun, guys. Alright, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work as well as I would like. There we go. Oh my god, that thing did so much damage. From the lodge, one of the oh, really? Okay, so that's where we got it. Because we did all those the other day. Wow. Damn, those things do a lot of damage. Mod box is worth it late game if you care about damage. Okay, good. I got it from the Hunter's Lodge? Okay. That's definitely where I got it. I just didn't open my boxes. I just didn't open my boxes at all. I suck. I'm the worst. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Did that not... Did that not count? Ah, oh, shit. Oh, that's frustrating. That's okay. I won't use it against... I won't use it in that fight, because I don't think it's really going to help me that much. I need the wood, though. That's the most important part. Then I'll save again. Those dudes do massive damage. I was able to get them from across the river? Really? I will definitely try. Tutorial on Terra Blaster. Do we have to do any of those? I don't think we've done any tutorials. Don't mind me. Just taking all this. Goose are normally found around ponds? Yeah. I'll make a work order for that later. We need raccoon skin too, and then we'll finish crafting all finish upgrading all that stuff. I don't think there's a trophy for upgrading that, but I want to do it anyways, just because, you know, completionist type stuff.
I'll tuck that away.
Just because. Okay. You were able to deal with them from across the river.
I'm ready. Gotta be.
Shit. Shit. Well, that didn't work. Didn't work quite as well as I wanted. Maybe it did. Woo! I can deal with one. You know what I mean? As long as I can kill one. Lost your SD card? Ah, Jack. I'm sorry to hear that, man. My nudes weren't on there, were they? Because that would be really embarrassing. Where are you? You're over there? You over there? Yeah! I removed his hand! Shit, that sucked. That sucked to miss. Raccoons like forest? Yeah, I'm gonna find those. I know those are all over the Nora lands. Like Mother's Heart area. I'll find those. I think goose are also around there from what I've seen. So that should be pretty easy to find. Alright, we wanna actually... I don't know if I got... I think there's a trophy. I think there's a trophy, if I'm not mistaken, for killing machines while they are, like, what they're weak against, if that makes sense. So if they're weak against fire, if they're burning, you'll get more. Wow, we got a ton of experience for that. That was nice. Level 49, dude. That's crazy. Oh, I feel good. Oh, shit! You might have wanted to help your friend a little bit earlier than you did. Did that not work? Did I miss? I think I did. Get out of there. Oh, oh man. Those freeze arrows are awesome. These freeze arrows are insanely good. Like, the trial... Oh. The trial was worth it literally just for those. At least I think so. Come on.
Oh, well, definitely thought he was gonna be frozen still. If your armor is red, yeah. I'm very aggressive when I play, and I don't like to hide. I did not know where he was. That did a lot. Corruption makes it immediately red. Well, it makes sense that the last corruption zone in the game that we have is against two corrupted rock breakers, which I personally think are the hardest. Machines. Did that kill him? Come on, pop up. Pop up. Oh, shit. No way! Come on, dude! That sucks. That's shit. Damn it. Fuck. Oh, well. Who cares if my knees are weak? Just do it again. And maybe grab a little more. Oh, there was a goose right there! I probably can't get that goose. Where'd he go? Is that a raccoon? Oh, look at that! Hey! Hey, let's grab this raccoon. He didn't have what I needed, though. He didn't give me it. What a jerk face. Okay, we'll try this again. We were so close, man! I farmed Thunder Jaws for XP and mods. Did you find that you had to do that, or did you just do that? Because I'm finding that, as of right now anyways, I haven't had to farm anything. I haven't had to, like, go out to try to get experience. I just kind of got it.
Can't be too prepared.
I just kind of got it. Dove. He dove. Come on, baby. Just do it for fun. I started after last mission. Oh, okay. Because you can't get above level 50, right? As far as I know. Alright, baby. Where are you? Ah. Got him. For fun also. I mean, they are really fun. I think I prefer fighting
I think my favorite thing to fight is Stormbirds. They're really hard, but they're really fun. Are also good. Tramplers are also good. Hang out in groups. Yeah, they have a high mod chance. I was seeing something that was somebody like a good mod spot. I don't necessarily think like. I mean, I love this game, but I don't really think that you need like farming spots, unless I'm missing something. But I mean, I'm playing on the hardest difficulty, and I've never felt like I needed to go out of my way to farm stuff. Component removed, baby. I mean, but I could... There we go. Alright, next. We know we got his buddy coming up. I see him. I see his buddy. I see his buddy. Oh, yeah, that does so much. Wow. That did, like, almost 700 damage. Yeah, this game doesn't require time committed. Just forethought and good strategy, yeah. Or just, you know, do whatever I don't do. Okay. What? What? Playing hard definitely changes the game. I've played hard, then I helped my mate on easy. Felt way too easy. I'm glad I'm playing on hard. I'm glad I'm playing on very hard. Dude, that is so shitty. I definitely thought... One, I thought I had blue armor. Two, I did not think he was going to be able to do that. I went flying. Where's that raccoon? It's the only thing that's going to make me happy. Where's that wait. Oh, come on. Whatever. Welcome back, Russell. Guys. God damn it. I'm pissed. Pissed. Get my ass kicked. This game make you think for sure. Hello, Rachel Kills You. What's going on? Welcome back to the stream. Dude, that's so frustrating. We're so close! Whatever. We'll do it this time. I ain't even worried. I ain't even worried.
I can still get the upper hand.
Alright, come over here. Come over here. Oh, I jumped. I dodged rolled the wrong way. That did so much. Did you see that? That was insane. They ignore traps and lines. They ignore everything. They ignore traps. They ignore Yeah, they ignore Ropecaster. You can't use Ropecaster against them, as from what I can tell. Yeah! Yeah! Woo! My favorite YouTube. How you doing today? I'm doing great. We just killed that rock breaker real easy. There's another one! I didn't think he would notice me yet, but he did. See if I can switch around here. Oh, come on, man. The one from the lodge? Oh, yeah. Red Maw? That one was fun. Red Maw was a fun fight. I mean, once you have these freezing arrows, though, I feel like... I feel like everything dies a lot faster. That's probably why that gun is, or that arrow thing is, oh come on, is the best, because it's so strong. Have more health, one less disc launcher, more prone to melee, yeah, right. Yeah, that one was like entirely melee. He did not let up. Thing could kill me in one hit, so we gotta be careful of that. Nope, 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 not today, not today, not today, not today, not today. Not today. Oh my god. If you would have just killed me, I would have been real upset. No ammo. Let's make this real quick. Dude. Listen! God. What's going on now? Tentacon? Yes! Yes! That's what I'm talking about. I'm just gonna hop here for a second, excuse me. Ah! That was fun. That was the best... That was definitely the best, corrupted zone. I'm glad we ended with that one. Just call me X. You got it, man.
Good. I can use this.
This guy reminds me of El Blanco from Tremors. Tremors was so good! Health boost. Woo! Did it! That's all the corruption zones. That's all of them. That's all of the corruption zones and all of the cauldrons. We've done them all. Which means now we need to go tackle bandit camps. Bandit camps sound like a good idea to me. So let's go here. Can I go? I can fast travel to that. No, I'm gonna fast travel here. More aggressive too, for sure. That was a good one. That was a good fight. Tentacon, thank you very X. Thank you very much for subscribing. I appreciate that. Welcome aboard. Oh, Jack. I hope you're still here. Jack, are you here? Jack McLean? Actually, I want to check something. I have a feeling. Oh. I'm going to see... I want to actually see what's winning the poll right now for what game we're going to stream next. Let's see, let's see. What are people voting on? Right now, Slide 2 is still winning by a lot. Wow. Kind of surprised, to be honest with you. The bandit camps? Oh, the bandit camps are going to be the easiest thing we've done so far. I'm gonna save. Just because. Thunderjaw! Part of me wants to fight that Thunderjaw just to fight it. But, the other part of me wants to go deal with this bandit camp. If you can't pronounce my name right, it's okay, I get it a lot. Tentation lit. That was so wrong, and but I'm sticking to it. I'm sticking to it, man. Do I want to go? I want to go through, right? Oh wait, there is. Wait. There's something we can grab. I have to go and vote still? You do. You need to go vote. There is a quest giver here. Is this Nil? I'm sure it's Nil. I'm convinced it. Yep, it is. You said it right? I did! Yes. Yes. Oh my god, exactly the place I killed him from. Really? The Thunderjaws?
Places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt. Those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil.
Dude, I don't like this guy.
Hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. But don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off.
Like, this guy's sick.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret.
Who is that? Terran Guarantee. Thank you very much for subscribing. I appreciate it. I don't have my actual headset on, so I can't hear when people subscribe. But I can see it, and I appreciate it. You're the first YouTuber to pronounce my name right.
Never know.
You know what that means. You know what that means. I'm the best YouTuber. So, that's what that means. Yeah. I actually didn't even see you right there for a second, dude. So, let me just... Excuse me. I have something to tell you. Hey, Nil, can you not right now, dude? What?! That was because Nil got my way. I want everyone to know that. You are the best. I knew it. My mom always said I was, and I didn't believe her. And I'm learning right now that I should have had faith. I cannot see this person. Oh, we can kill. We can, like, go in here and kill everything. He's important, just saying. Yeah, but he's also gross. Here. I'm sorry, did you say something? Lit. That guy was like, oh, there's something there. Wait, I'm dead. Alright, screw it. We're doing this. We're doing it. We got Hello, friends. Oh, yes, he is. He's definitely sick. I'd love a multiplayer aspect to this game, but only after the last mission, so it doesn't ruin the story. That'd be cool. I don't know what you would do. Like, you know what would be fun, though, is if they built in a mode where, almost kind of like, what's it called? Evolve? Where... I just subscribed. Thank you very much, Leon Houghton. Thank you very much. Welcome aboard. I hope you enjoy your time here, man. Like, evolve, where, say, like, I get to be a Thunderjaw, and like, the group that I'm in gets to be, like, a band of whatever, Karja, Nora, whatever, tribesmen trying to take me down. That would be sweet. I'd play that game in a heartbeat. Definitely thought I saw one more. Okay, it's right here. See ya. See ya! Killed them all! Well, like, I get they're bandits, you know, and they're kind of a plague on the face of the earth right now. Like, I understand that, but I don't know. Want them all dead like that? It's weird. It's weird, okay? It's just weird. I'm literally just gonna sell all this. Like, I don't really need it. Wait, let's buy? I'm gonna buy one of everything, just so we own it. Just because I like to be a weird person that does stuff like that. I don't know if there's a trophy. You got both warglaives? Dude! That's amazing. Congrats, man. We need a trampler lens. Just buying all of it. Okay, we're missing a couple pieces. Can't breathe. Dude, it's amazing. Congrats, man. I actually have no idea, so I'm gonna buy it anyways. That would be perfect. That'd be perfect. Whatever, I made room. I made room. I don't know if that's a quest at all, but whatever. I did it. Alright. We should try to see if there's data points laying around? I feel like there's usually some data points in camps. And we kinda need those. There might be a trophy for that? I don't know. I don't actually know. As soon as I hit Honored with the Guild, it will give us the Guild achievement. Oh, really? Well, now I'm even more excited. It was like a step, Aloy. You've jumped down mountains. Like, relax a bit. Supply containers. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think there is. I mean, like, an open world free roam multiplayer or arena, waves of machines at a time, getting harder. That'd be great. That could definitely be fun.
Should have brought a cart.
The attack came without warning.
Alright. I don't see any data points as far as I can tell. It's always really hard to find them though.
The attack could have destroyed the town.
So. That's gonna be the hardest to do, is find all the data points in the world. All right. We need to go talk to Nil. I'm gonna go talk to Nil and turn this in. There's probably, I would assume there's definitely a trophy for all bandit camps, just like there's all corruption zones. I think that would be fun. Hey, yeah, I wonder what they're going to do for story DLC. More. Like, I don't know the end yet, obviously. Don't spoil it, but. Like, I wonder if they're working on DLC. That'd be great. I would definitely want story DLC for this. So far, anyways. Unless the game ends with, like, there is no possible way, you know, Aloy's story can continue. Hello.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms.
That's so weird, desires. Dude.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell.
I wouldn't fight it. I can tell. You were a soldier.
So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Carja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vod saw things differently. Called an investigation of war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting what? Time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
Yeah, I definitely like the idea of... Right. That'd be cool. What crimes?
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things, under the circumstances.
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
This guy's so strange.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Carja ritual?
No, no, Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gatherers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important.
Hmm.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own rights to follow now.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Carja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing.
Dude, what a freak. What a freak, man.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were
I mean, he's right. Anyway. MCPE Gamer Pro. What's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Alright. What do I want? I don't even know what I want. I guess getting this flower is probably important. I guess. Right? I mean, we're right there. We might as well get that. We've already done all of the cauldrons. We've done the corruption zones. We don't have that many more bandit camps to do, so I feel like grabbing the collectibles that we can is probably the best bet. Clean up that map a little bit. Where the hell are we? Oh, whatever. That's fine. That's fine. Going that way anyways. And we're keeping an eye out for raccoons and geese. Whoop! And not fighting snap mobs. I don't really want to deal with that either. I don't really want to deal with snap mob or glint hawks, but that's okay. Looks like we're gonna have to deal with a glint hawk. Okay, we're getting close. We're getting close, man. Oh, looks like we're gonna... Nope, it's a snap moth. I mean, we should... We're about to hit level cap, so... I mean, it doesn't totally matter. That feels pretty good. It's gotta be up there. It's gotta be. It's gotta be up there. Right? Unless it's over here. I don't see it over here. Wait, it's right here! Found it! Found it! We have one more in that set. That's crazy. Okay. Where do we want to go? Where's the next bandit camp? Over here? I'm not really seeing... Not really seeing any other ones. Override it? Oh, I'm just running away. I forgot that we can, but we can't do it when it's mad at us, right? We have to, like, stun it first. So. No can do. Yeah, we need this right here. You are falling. Okay. I'm back. Internet shit at the moment. Oh, welcome back, man. No? I thought I did have to. Alright, I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick, and then I will be, I'll be right back. And we'll do this, what looks like the last bandit camp. That's pretty crazy. Alright, be right back. Call it. I should have done that, but I'm stupid. Also, if you guys haven't yet and you like the stream, you should drop it a like. If you don't like it, you should drop it a dislike. And tell me why. Tell me why you don't like it. What do I want to do? Alright, so I just got honored and we did get the guild achievement. Oh, baby. Do we get the... We don't get... That one doesn't have a pet attached to it, does it? Because, oh, we want this campfire, because I think that's where Nil is. I'm 25, if that matters. I'll start us off. I'm 25. I'm old, man. I'm old. Ooh. Oh, perfect. Okay, that hurt. Your face. That's why I will never like it. Gosh, damn it. I always knew it, Victoria. I knew you and I were enemies. Aw, these poor guys don't give us any experience anymore. Aw. Killed them for no reason.
This'll help.
Stalkers. Ugh, sit down, dude. Sit down. Kill him real quick. See ya. Ooh. another one right there.
Killing machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
I was gonna say, I can see you. I can see you, nerd. Alright, is this where... Yep, this is where... no, this isn't where Nil is. So he's got to be at this one? He's at one of these three, right? And I think we want to talk to him first, because I think he gives us a quest. Like, an additional quest every time. Slash, fights for us. Fights with us. And that's what we want. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I don't think that Nil is considered one of the characters that you need for the end.
Please will keep.
The allies? From what I've heard, you don't necessarily need him. I don't know if that's true, and I don't really want to find out. Alright, looks like he's not here either. Alright, so he's gotta be at this one? No, this one probably? I'm just gonna get all these. I'm gonna get all these just in case. Yeah, this is definitely the last bandit camp.
Uh-oh,
spotted. See ya! See ya! Alright. Now we can go grab this one. Guys, I'm really excited. We're about to hit level 50. That's pretty huge. Yes, no. Maybe so. Yes, no, maybe so. Maybe. I actually don't know where he is. Kind of surprised we haven't seen him yet. He might be closer to the actual camp. Oops. Boom. We'll follow this road and see if it leads us to him at all. Like I said, I don't think it matters, but, I mean, if we can get extra experience or whatever from it, or, like, an extra story bit, might as well. Might as well. Blackwing Bandit Camp. It just says kill the bandits, doesn't say anything about Nil. Hello! Goodbye.
That alarm will wake up the whole camp. And more besides.
Okay, can I? What can I do there?
Okay, alarm's down.
Figured it out, guys. Figured it out. I would love to kill this heavy if I can first. What does he have?
Quit skulking, you stupid.
Hello, goodbye. Oh, he doesn't have a weapon. He was just a brute. Oh, whatever. Yeah, whatever. What else we got in here, man? What else we got? We got anybody laying, sitting around? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, there's a few. I'm gonna wait for this to recharge, and then I'm gonna take out another one. Or I'm just gonna do that. That didn't work. It's okay. I don't know, dude. What was that? What was that? What was that, man?
Oh, captives. They're not just cutthroats.
Got him.
Sailors too. Hold on. I'll get you out. I'll get this open. Hold on.
You're welcome. You're welcome, hostages. Random ass hostages. That have no bearing on the story whatsoever. They're like, oh my god, something's just shot me in the arm! My arm really hurts, Jim! Oh, what?
Sorry to spoil your fun.
Back, damn you all! Oh, shit.
God, I love headshots. Headshots feel good. Headshots feel real good. What do you got? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Is that the only one over here? Oh, no, it sure was not.
Look what I found.
I got so many headshots just in this camp alone. Always feels good. Feels good every time. Deal with this guy. Run around here. There are a lot of side quests too. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. See ya. Hello, Infamous TV. What's going on? Welcome to stream. We did it. The final bandit camp. Final bandit camp. Cause for concern. Farewell. Level 50 reached. Trophy earned. Cleared all the bandit camps. And we should get another trophy for hitting level 50. No? There we go. There's the trophy. Yeah, man. This was Trophy Central for us. Hello, Brian Beatty. Welcome to the stream. Your name seems familiar. Have you been here before? Nil, a mysterious outlander, invites Aloy to raid bandit camps with him when their paths cross. That's not weird. It's just a date. It's just a really weird date. It's just a really, really strange date. So we got skill points, but like, I don't know what for. You have! Okay, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. Great job. Thanks, man. We got a lot of headshots. And that felt pretty good. That felt pretty good. Headshot montage. There he is. There's Nil. What's up, dude?
It's so bittersweet. Like a smile with bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look...
Dude, of course he is.
Disappointed.
Well, the bandit plans are gone. I hear another turned back at the Southern Plains. Just at a sniff of
we
the
We are pretty legendary.
That's what all this bloodshed was for. To end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
Why? Why? I'll do it. But, like, why? I'm gonna play some Rocket League. Alright, see you, Varlund. See you, man. Tomorrow, I don't know if we'll be doing a, like I said before, I don't know if we'll be doing the GMA thing. Just because I have work. So I don't know if we'll be doing it. I don't know if we will or not. Alright, let's talk to this dude. What, did you kill more people? Who's that?
No. I did wonder on my way here, well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
Where's the fun in that? Some bandit sprawl would never have done for our arena. But this, much better. There's a sense of drama. So, what do you say? How about we try to kill each other?
Guys, what do we do? What do we do? I'm gonna ask him what?
Wait. You brought me out here to ask if I want to fight you?
To the death. We'll savor it because we only get this one time.
Actually,
kill him?
I don't know what else I expected.
No idea, Cricket. Guys, I have no idea what to do here. Like, I don't know if we save him, if we don't duel him. Will he help us? Everyone's saying accept. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Against my better judgment, I'm gonna accept a duel.
If this is how
finish
it has
him.
To end, Nil.
Everything does. Only, you are so conscientious. I wouldn't want to push you into something
except
genuine. Especially death. There's nothing more genuine.
That's very thoughtful of you. Let's finish this.
Dude, you might want to actually hit me. Just once. Like, maybe. Just once. You creepy fucker. Crit! That felt weird. I didn't like that.
Oh, don't look so concerned. I should say, I always knew
he did
this way.
Yeah, he did.
Since we first met. But if I'm honest,
I thought I could take.
He did have a death wish.
Got too much already.
I don't know. That didn't feel right. That didn't feel right. I'm gonna do something real quick. He deserved it. Did he, though? I guess so. The dude was crazy, right? The dude was crazy. I'm gonna do something real quick, though. I'm gonna load the game from this. Right? No, from this. Right? This one? He deserved it. Maybe not death. Kudasi are everywhere. What's going on? I have no idea how to say your name. You'll find out later how right or wrong you were. Yeah. Oh, that was the autosave. Okay, let me load from a little bit earlier. I'm curious what he'll say. I just want to know what he'll say if we deny the thing. I'm taking the easy route to find out. Yeah. Well, so to get a platinum trophy, you need allies. You need to recruit every ally in the game. If he is an ally.
I did wonder on my way here. Well, if you were luring me into an ambush.
You know what I'm saying. I'm gonna decline duel. See what he does.
I'm flattered that you think of me this way, but I don't want to kill you.
Don't be hasty. When it's life against death, hunter against hunter, I know it'll come to you.
Is that really what you want, Nil? You know, I don't think you have a death wish. What you have might be worse, but I see there might be a need for you in this world.
I don't understand.
I won't fight you. That's my decision. You can respect it, or try to shoot me in the back as I go.
Then it's over. Your last arrow is the cruelest.
I don't know.
It's true, I offered you the choice, but my heart is broken.
All right, now that we've seen both, what do we go with? What do we go with? So what, nothing? Well, we don't know. I haven't done the last mission yet, so we don't know if... All I know is that in the last mission, the people that you've helped in the game, come to help you, and there's a trophy for having all of them there to help you. Well, now that Corey's sucked the fun out of decision-making, it's not even that, it's more, I want to make sure we get the platinum trophy. You know what I mean? That's the question. You know what I mean? I don't know. We'll wait and see. He might show up. I don't know. I feel like we should keep him alive just to see if more happens with him. You know what I mean? Because he could very well come back and be useful. And the completionist in me is saying to go with that. Fun sucker. Fun sucker. I am playing this game again for a platinum trophy. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I don't know, man. You know what? Well, if he's dead, nothing can happen with him, so yeah, better to leave him alive to find out. I think I agree with you. Like, I actually think I totally agree with you. I was just about to decide not to, but you're right. There are more choices if he is alive. There are less if he is dead. So I'm gonna go with him being alive. What's going on, Brian? How are you, man? Welcome to the stream. How are you tonight?
How are you tonight?
Oops. Well, you did kill the other guy. What other guy? What other guy? Oh, that doesn't matter. How's the game so far? Oh, I love it. I love it. It's so good. We gotta figure out what to do now, though. All of the bandits are dead. All of the cauldrons are done. All of the corruption zones are done. I guess head up here for the metal flower? I have the platinum trophy, and there are 11 certain quests you have to do to get the trophy that you want, and he isn't one? He isn't! Oh, thank you, man. Corey, when are you going to play the game to said you were going to play when you finish Sun? I have no idea what you're talking about, man. Can I not? There we go. I'm tired, I'm going to bed. Okay, good night, dude. I don't know what you're talking about, man. I'm sorry. Insightful. Insightful comment, though. Star Ocean? Oh, maybe he means Star Ocean. Maybe. I don't know, because he said that and then said, I'm going to bed. The Glintak? Glintak. I don't remember. I'm pretty sure I read somewhere before that if you have the choice to kill them, they are not included in the trophy thing. Like, if you can kill them. Oh, that Glint. Yeah. He deserved it, though. He deserved it. See, I don't know if Nil deserved it. That's the problem. Is the guy was, like, really bloodthirsty and kind of crazy, but, like, does that mean he deserves to die when he's not attacking, he's not killing people that are innocent, right? He's only killing people that are bandits and murdering people and stealing their stuff. He's like Robin Hood, but he's as if Robin Hood got off on killing people and not necessarily helping people. And that's a little worse. I guess the plan for the rest of the stream then is to gather all of the collectibles. And the next stream we do of Horizon, which I don't know, it's either going to be tomorrow night or Thursday night for the Hunter's Lodge. Right. That's going to be just side quests. We're just going to focus on side quests. So this is all like, you know, collecting all the stuff and doing all that jazz. But the next one's going to be, you know. A little bit less of a focus, I guess. All right, where is... There it is. Oh, I read not to kill him. Oh, you read not to kill him? I'm pretty sure I read that it's totally fine. It's all right. We let him live just in case. Oh, this is where. Okay, this is where that is. Hello, Salty Beautiful. How are you, sir? I figured out how to add auto hosting, by the way, on Twitch, and I added you to the auto hosting feature because I didn't know how to do that, and I figured it out. Google's a hell of a thing. Where is the best way into here? I'm guessing in here? Go around and into here? Oh, there's a metal flower that far away. Metal flower that far away. I was just about to say that. Okay, we gotta get those metal flowers. We just gotta! Alright. Let me check something out. Horizon Zero Dawn trophy list. I don't really consider that spoilers. Because we're already so far in the game, you know? Let's see, we need to do, we did the bandit camps, all suns on all grounds, blazing suns, first vantage, first all, we have to do all Banuk, all, we did all ancient vessels, so we have to do all Banuk figures, all metal flowers. That's pretty much it. Wow. We're cruising. I mean, we're not actually cruising. There are people... There are other people who already have, you know... Platinums. And got Platinums a while ago, but... Wait, where am I going? Where am I going? I'm gonna go up and run around. You're the best. Hey, that's what I've heard.
Who is that?
That's what I've heard, Salty. People are like, oh, you're the best. I'm like, oh, wow. Thanks, man. God, this game is just so beautiful, though. It's just so good. It's just so nice. Like, we're in this, like... It's so... It feels like Colorado. You know what I mean? It's almost like we're in Colorado. It's almost like that. Machine convoy. Actually, I want to look at something real quick. How do you look at trophies? How do you look at... There we go. See what we're missing. I don't know. It says we only have 2%. All allies isn't a trophy. Yeah, it is. All allies joined. It's definitely a trophy. Pretty sure. Maybe I'm wrong? I don't know what's going on. Why is this not loading? I need to know! I know we have to go destroy all the grazer dummies, too, that are in the Nora lands. The Nora region. I think that's it, though. Seven types of machine overridden. I don't know if we did that one. I don't think we did that one. I think we have to, though. I think. You have to start the final battle and then you get it? The allies. Right. Why have you never added me on PS4? Why do you hate me? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know why this isn't loading. So, I guess I can't find out. Which kind of sucks. Let's see if I can override this. I don't know if we override it. Overrode. Overrode? It is a trophy. It is. Once you help everyone. Corey, I think something's wrong. Yeah, I think so too, so I'm just gonna say screw it. I actually want to see if I can override that behemoth. I don't know if I can. Can I only override one thing at a time? Wait. If I knock it down and stun it, oh god. I was gonna say, if I knock it down and stun it, you need 13 allies, not specific. Right, but I mean, if there's a limited number of allies in the game, like if there's only 13. Come on. Can I not knock you down? Jesus Christ, I did a ton of damage. Perfect. Alright. Can I override you? We gotta see if we can get this trophy, man. Yeah! Yes, but Nil isn't one of them. Oh, okay. Well, that's alright. He gets to live another day. Because of us. Not killing him. Like he wanted. I mean, I could easily go back and kill him. But we saw the fight. Like, the fight wasn't even fun. So, I guess I'm fine with him living. If it was a super fun fight, then I'd probably choose the fight, but it wasn't. We just hit him. He got stunned because of our thing, and that was it. It's kind of boring. For a dude that's killed like countless people. Salty, add me on PlayStation 4. I don't know why we haven't added each other yet. It's because we haven't streamed together, and we need to stream together. Just saying. Like, I've always considered us friends, but I'm picking up that we've never streamed together, so maybe we're not. Maybe we're not. I see how it is. Campfire discovered. I did not even see that campfire when we were looking. Look at the Thunderjaw. There's no reason to fight him. We're level capped. We've done everything. Wait. More importantly, guys. Wait. I have an idea.
That thing is huge and built to fight.
I have an idea, guys. Wait. Come over here. We're overriding him. We're gonna override a first Thunderjaw. Oh, this is gonna be exciting. You are ours now. You are ours. Fight for me. Yes. And because we have all skills, he's going to be overridden indefinitely. Alright, where is the... Oh, we almost passed that. I kind of want to watch these two fight it out. Oh, and they are. Oh, they are! I think mine's getting beat up. I think mine's definitely getting beat up. Hope he doesn't die. Mine's frozen because of the Glint Hawks. or whatever shot him. I can help. I can help.
It's on to me.
Helping my thunder jaw from afar. Whoop, 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 whoop. Be very quiet. Hey, real quick though, real quick, let's just grab this flower. He's dead! Good job. Good job, my monstrous thunderjaw. Dude, that's so cool. That was fun. That was cool. Just to watch them brawl, I'm in. I'm in. My new favorite moment. All right, let's see where we can go now. All right, we need to find. We actually are missing quite a few of the flowers and figures and stuff that are all in this area. So this is where we need to do that. The best way to do that is to get over here. Let's go here. Let's go here and do that. Paacreek, are you here? I need to know. I need to know what's happening. Hello. Wait. I need, where is it? This one. Okay, where do I want to go? This way. Everything about this game is just so beautiful. Like, oh my god. Be very, very quiet. We're hunting thunderjaws. We're hunting thunderjaws today. We gotta watch out for rock breakers too, because I know those are semi nearby. Oops.
Did I do that?
Come on. There you go. You got this. Oh, I see where we wanna go. I see where we wanna go. Hello! Goodbye. Am I wrong? I guess we want to go this way? Yep. How many... that's not what I wanted. What did I want? Game progression. 82! 82.16%. That 100% is going to be just really cool, man. It's gonna be really cool to see. Get out of here, nerd. Thank you. Cool. Two more. Two more metal flowers. You're back, boy. Welcome back, not Craxic. Well, that's clearly where we need to go. I'm gonna go ahead and make sure that we put that as a point. Come on. Come on. Jump up. You can do it. Come on. Oh, you're the worst. You're the worst. The thing is, get out of here. You're awful. I'm too afraid. I'm a giant robot, and I'm too afraid to jump off a mountain. Whatever, nerd. I'm not too afraid. I'm gonna go get this, Is that the last, but I think that's... Is that the... I think it's the last one.
think it's the last one. The tax return story was kind of weird, but it still suggests heavily that he still has highs, and the piece that was leaked pretty much shows that he's into some scary shit. Hmm. But nothing concrete, huh? That's unfortunate. Or fortunate, I don't know. Depending on your viewpoint, I guess. Come on. There we go. Yeah, I'd rather not deal with this glint hawk.
Red light.
I have a feeling it's gonna make me deal with it though. Maybe not. It was more fortunate than nothing. Yeah, but I mean, you know what I mean. You know what I'm talking about. Like, while I'm not a huge, while I, you know, despise him, I would rather him not be a traitor. You know what I mean? I would rather that not be a thing. All Banook figures found, baby. How many trophies did we get in this stream? Alright, sit down. Sit down, little girl. Okay, you wanna sit down that close to me? Wait. Oh. Woo! Hello, Bradley! I'm missing all of these shots. It was a 1040 from 2005, which doesn't paint the entire picture of what he's into. Yeah, it's just amazing to me that, like, that was a story. You know what I mean? Like, what is that? What does 2005 matter right now? Alright, I guess we don't necessarily need to take this down. We can just hop on. Well, we gotta go get this metal flower. That's important. Oh, jeez. And then I think we only have, like, two or three more, right? Shellwalker. Yeah, you know what? We're gonna go override one of those.
Look out below!
Yeah, we're gonna go override one. Oh, shit. Can I stun you and then override you? Okay. Because we need seven unique types. I gave the abridged version. They show ties to a Russian oligarch with a lot of coincidences. Oh, jeez. Well, that's sketchy. That's definitely sketchy.
Gonna need this.
I wonder what he's saying on tweeters about it. Like, as if he's some YouTube person. Going on Twitter to handle his mess. Oh god. There's a settlement here. A settlement that's not looking too good.
It's not Trump, it's news. Talking about news, man. Hmm. Yeah, it's pretty important to talk about news like that. Okay, where do I... I'm pretty sure we've definitely over... Oh, you know what? Maybe... Yeah, we're not talking... I'm trying not to talk about opinions or anything like that. We're just talking about whatever the news story just was. That's all. I'm trying to figure out... I haven't overridden a snap maw. I know that. What is that? Is that a snap maw? Wow, this looks like a good time to do such things. Yo! This looks like a good time to override a snap maw. Army of Dark Raid! Oh my god, we're being raided by the one and only Dark Jake. Thank you very much, dude. Jarvis Martin, what's going on? Welcome. How are you, Dark Jake? How are you, sir? How are you? For those of you watching, I know we've definitely raided him before, but Dark Jake is another YouTube gaming streamer who is awesome and plays a bunch of like Mario right now and Breath of the Wild and other Nintendo stuff. A lot of Nintendo stuff. Play a lot of Nintendo stuff, you nerd. You're a big old nerd. Thanks for the raid, man. Oh shit. How's still not Breath of the Wild going? Oh, so much better than Breath of the Wild. I play a character who speaks and has a character. It's crazy, man. It's crazy. There's like a character-driven narrative. It's insane. The end boss isn't just Ganon. I'm just kidding. I love Zelda, guys. I love Zelda. And YouTube is being a nut. What is YouTube doing? YouTube, stop it, YouTube. Stop it, YouTube. I would just like to point out to all the people that frequent my streams, we haven't had any buffering. I just thought I would point that out because it's pretty amazing. It's pretty amazeballs. Oh shit. That's a Stormbird. Yeah, that's a Stormbird, alright. That is something I don't want to deal with. What is this? What is this gate? We were playing Tales of... Oh, wow. How is that, by the way? I've never played any Tales games. But I have always heard really good things about them. If only I wanted to buy a console for one game. Can I get up here? I don't think I can. I don't think I can. Alright. We gotta find where this flower is, dude. It's real important. I could deal with the bird that's trying to kill me. Or I could just not. And I'm leaning towards just not. Well, when he cuts out my entire path... Okay, so it's probably this way. You are leaving the play area. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, let's see if I can find it from here. Is that it? Yep. Yep, got it. You should run, that bird's gonna kill you. I got the metal flower. That's all I wanted. We only have one metal flower left. You know what I'm thinking, though? I'm thinking, I don't like to be picked on. Bird? That's what I'm thinking. Oh, this motherfucker's back, huh? Doesn't even say hi first, just I'm gonna plug my channel. Redouche! Redouche! Tales of Symphonia is your favorite RPG of all time? I own it! I own a bunch of, I actually own a bunch of Tales games. I've just never gotten around to playing them for whatever reason. How'd that feel, bird? Wait, I just figured out something. Just thought of something. I doubt we can override this. Just keeps coming back, doesn't he? Oh, man. Perfect! Let's override it. Learn to YouTube, loser. Oh, you need to start with Symphonia? Okay. We did it. We overrode a Stormbird. That thing is now on our side. Guys, I really want to override a Stormbird and have it fight a Thunderjaw. Just because I think that would be incredible. What is this way? Oh, that town. Right? Right? No, that's where the town is. Wait a minute. I'm just curious what's over here. What's over here? I'm gonna go find out. Huh, I take back what I said. I mean, we're also the most powerful we can be in this game right now. So, it makes sense that I want to see what's over here, so I'm gonna go see what's over here. Like, is it just me, or is it weird that this is here? If you're gonna be a cheap ass about Breath of the Wild, at least do Symphonia. Okay. A cheap ass? Don't pay rent and starve, or get a Wii U and play Breath of the Wild. I'm already super, yeah. Yeah. Don't want to say it here. I'm so curious what's over here. It looks like another Banook area. It just doesn't show up on our map at all. Maybe this is... You know what? What? You'll be entertained and skinny, duh. What are these? So these are mercenaries. Well, I'm guessing this is a side quest. Whoa.
Pile on.
This is already skinny. Work some corners. Do you think Paacreek will help me by, like, being my clientele, or what? Okay, we need to get out of here real quick. Oh my god. Got him. Got him. Ask him. Paacreek, will you be my clientele? Tell? Like if I worked a street corner? Anyways, I'm starving, so I'll catch you around. Alright, see you, Jake. Thank you very much for the raid, man. I appreciate it. No. Okay. That's.
Here we are!
That's like a really hurtful thing.
I can kill.
Can't dodge that, can ya?
Come on!
Alright. I think we've cleared out enough where I can just... Gotcha! I'm assuming this is definitely a side quest. Bradley already said he'd take you out to dinner for some chest. So you've got to start. Yeah, I just don't know. I mean, like, I can't pay my rent with chest. Okay. I have no idea what this camp was. Why did I come here? Why did I kill everybody? I'm guessing we will have to come back here after, or they'll just be like, oh, you already took care of our problem. Thank you. And I'll be like, yeah, you're welcome. Metal flower. This is the metal flower we have to get. So let's go. What's the fastest way over there? Actually, this? We only have the one more metal flower. So that'll be nice. And I have no idea if I got my the trophies that I need. The you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Asgrim, what's going on, man? So good to wake up early and catch some late stream. Yeah, man. We'll be ending relatively soon, but I'm glad you stopped by. Oh, I should probably tell you guys a little bit about the schedule for this week. So tomorrow I will be at work. I have training, which is a very weird training. They call it in-house training. I'll basically be there all day from like 9 to 5 or something like that for the training. So we will still have a night stream tomorrow. We probably won't have a morning stream. If we do, it'll be earlier than usual. So we probably won't. And this week, the 16th, we get the early access to... what's it called? Mass Effect Andromeda. We get the 10 hours early access on PC. By the way, just letting everybody know. 9 to 5. So it's just a training thing. Normally my tours. What a way to make a living. I know, right? 9 to 5? Ew. So we'll do that. And then Mass Effect Andromeda on the 16th for a little bit. And then later that night, pretty late, like probably starting around now, me, Ratings, and whoever else wants to join that has the beta are going to be streaming Lawbreakers, because the beta starts on the 16th.
What a way to make a living. No, I got you that you were doing this song, Paacreek. I just didn't, like, give it to you, you know what I mean? Because you didn't want to give me the clientele, so I don't want to give you
get it while this I song. Can.
I think we're about even now, though. So, I'm glad we had this talk. Thanks, man. Raccoon!
Damn it.
See you, dude. Alright, see you, Jacob. Thanks for hanging out, man. Hopefully, see you in more streams, dude. Raccoons?
That's a raccoon. That's a raccoon.
You might be thinking I'm crazy trying to get raccoons. It's actually super important, guys. I don't need raccoon bones, though. I don't need raccoon bones. Pretty sure that sex services like that are illegal, so I'm gonna say no as long as- Oh, gotcha. Okay, we'll talk later. I tumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen. Get myself a cup of ambition. You guys are dorks. A whole lot of ya. Is that a raccoon? Yeah, that's a raccoon. Still does not give me what I need. I need raccoon skin, please. We, like, desperately need raccoon skin, guys. Why is that so hard? I don't even need a rabbit. I need goose and raccoon. I need goose and coon. I messed it up. Should say, pour myself a cup of ambition. Yeah. Yeah. At least Salty's helping you, Paacreek. I guess he feels bad for you. I don't blame him. I'll give you a moose. I'll give you a moose. And then we'll talk about the noose.
Trust them.
Boom! Trophy! We got them all. We got everything. Boom! Alright. Where do we want to go now? Where do we want to go? Meridian to turn those in? All metal flowers found. Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah. Boom! So I'm thinking that next time we do Horizon, it's literally just gonna be side quests, because we've done everything that we can do that's collectible. For the most part. I mean, we have to make sure that we... I don't know, I'll figure it out. I'll figure out what trophies we gotta do. I think raccoon skin is rare. It is rare. So we'll do that, and then... Yeah, man. There is no trophy for maxing out your carry capacity. I want to do that because I'm me, and I'm an awful human being. Yeah, that's rare, and so is the goose skin that we need to get. I wonder if like there's like a flock of geese, can we like throw a sling, explosive sling, and kill them all? Because that could be kind of cool. I would like that. I would like that. That would be very nice. Yeah. I don't think Lila ever came to the stream tonight. She said she might, but she didn't. What a jerk. Girl hates me, man. Hunting goods, vessel collector, mystery boxes, machine resources, flowers. Alright, we need to go talk to this guy. We need to go talk to him. Well, let's grab this first. Thank you.
Any one of us could have died.
Mad Sun King, grab that too, thank you.
Let's have a chat. No.
A colorful discussion.
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no?
Raccoon, Sly the Raccoon, slay that Sly, flay him alive.
I used to be one myself. I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of...
Wonder if I can throw a rock at a flying goose. That could be cool.
Other blossoms grow around them in amazing triangles. Patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some...
He looks like a friend of mine. To trade for more about you.
You said you were an adventurer.
Just so. The nobles of Meridian crave flowers for their balconies and gardens. So out I went, with bow and spear. I made my name by searching the wilds for the wildest blossoms. No bandit nor machine could keep me from those precious petals.
So what happened?
Love
happened, my sweet. My paramour frets too much when I
tried that with arrows.
So now I collect flowers for those without such bonds.
Is it worth it? Being restrained like that?
Of course. Freedom is sweet. But the embrace of my beautiful Theridine is sweeter still.
I like that name. Something about it, man.
These metal flowers, what are they exactly?
No one knows. But some say they began sprouting 20 years ago when the machine started to go mad. Perhaps they grow from the tears of the sun, for he has many faces, does he not? Wrathful one day, cool and patient the next? Perhaps he weeps for
hope
our
she's feeling better? Yeah, right? Alright, let's get the stuff that we can get.
Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty.
Yeah, I'll just take all of it. Thank you. No, I already traded you everything.
Till we meet again. I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you. Ah, you're back. I look forward to
that's weird. So he doesn't actually change what he says at all. That's kind of poop. That's a lot of metal shards, man. Anything good in here? Well, we got a 29 corruption. Eh, not really. Not really.
There.
Come, let's talk
about okay, it. Next we got, where is it? One of these guys. One of these guys for the Banuk figures? I think it's eclectic. Why would I ever want any of this? It's this guy. Or this girl.
Back from the wilds. Find any Banuk relics?
Yeah.
You ready?
Trade? Yeah, I already did that.
Come on back. You're there. Welcome back.
That's kind of... I wish they would change what they would say. But that's fine. Not as good as the metal flowers. You still have things to open? Yeah, I can't really do that. Can't really do that. I think that's all we should do this stream. Or maybe better yet, I'm just throwing this out there. We can go back to the Nora lands. And we can go break those dummies. We can go do that. They're only in settlements. Right? We can get that trophy real quick before we ended the stream. Ended the stream. It could be a good idea. Or we just end it. Or, even better idea, We can go raid the one and only Narcost. Hello, Sandra. That's what we could do. We can go raid the one and only Narcost, who is also streaming Horizon. I think that's what we'll do. We'll do that instead. Instead of going and finding these Bunuk figures to destroy. Or these Grazer, these things. We have to go find all of these and destroy them. That might not be the most fun stream. So we'll go ahead and save, and then we'll actually go, we'll go say hi to Narcost. I would love if as many of you as possible went on this raid. That would be ideal. That would be awesome. I would love it. Narcost is a better streamer than I am. And you guys should give him some love. You guys should give him some love. Let's go ahead and I'll make sure I have a link. Huge shout out though to all of the patrons who donate or pledge $5 or more every stream. That unlimited fast travel is so good. Yeah, it's really good. All of those who donate or pledge $5 or more, they get a shout out at the end of every stream because they're beautiful. So huge shout out to Julian Detris, Bradley Davis, Angela Detris, Paacreek, Victoria, MissAnnon, Jack Petrio, Varlund, Lilabutt, who never made it, what a jerk. John Terbizan, TitanTwinz or Jagger, Cody Cobb, and Catherine Newton. Thank you guys very, 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 very much. It literally means the world to me that you guys do that. And it keeps the channel running. Really, really does. So I appreciate it. All right, so here is the link to Narcost's channel, or his stream, I should say. And we're going to go into his chat and type hashtag drop the missile like we always do. There you go. Thank you all very much for watching. I love you. I'll see you tomorrow. Never give up, never surrender. Good night, everybody.